Hello there, this is Dabson Ishmael. Search engine optimization in WYSIWYG Web Builder just got better with the introduction of Open Graph Meta Tag. Now, Open Graph Meta Tag allows you to control the kind of content that shows up when a page is being shared on Facebook. We've all seen posts like this. Ever wondered how to take total control over the kind of content that displays when you are sharing a page on Facebook? Now, let me show you an example of how Open Graph Meta Tag looks like. So, this is the dabsonishmael.com website. And I'm going to hit on the share button here. So this is the Facebook share button. Now, when I hit on the share button, it opens a pop-up window, which is going to generate the content, which is going to show for this particular page. So as you can see over here, we have the Open Graph information here. So this is the Open Graph image. This is the Open Graph title. This is the Open Graph description, as well as this is the Open Graph site URL. Now, let's take a look at how to achieve this in WYSIWYG Web Builder. So I have here WYSIWYG Web Builder, and to navigate to the Open Graph section, all you have to do is to right click on an empty space, go to Meta Tags, and when you open Meta Tags, you see the default or the normal Meta Tags we all know, that is the outer keywords, description, and so on. Now when you look at the very bottom, we have Open Graph Meta Tags. So now let's hit on it. As you can see, we have the Open Graph Meta Tags information here. We have the title, we have the description, we have the image. And even what makes it much more better in WYSIWYG Web Builder is we have the type. So you can select the type that belongs, that this page is talking about by clicking on the drop-down arrow and selecting the type from here. Now you get to put the URL over here. Now talking about the image, it's always recommended you don't use a very big size image. So you can use an image with about 50 by 50 pixels and it's going to be just fine. So this is Open Graph Meta Tags in WYSIWYG Web Builder. Thank you very much for watching. Bye for now.